Rome is the setting for the 2009 UEFA Champions League final. It's Manchester United against Barcelona. Runs into Andres Iniesta. A brief exchange with Messi, and Iniesta sees a gap into Samuel Eto'o. Eto'o's turned his man, and Eto'o has squeezed it past Edwin van der Sar. Barcelona lead, thanks to their number 9. Eto'o's cross is cut out but not cleared properly by Manchester United. And Xavi onto the head of Messi! That should do it for the Blaugrana. The brilliant Argentine with the header. It's 2-0. Barcelona have won the 2009 UEFA Champions League final under Pep Guardiola. A deserved 2-0 victory. They are champions of Europe for a third time.